do a video about dinosaur quiz. Watch my dinosaur IQ. What does the word dinosaur mean? Terrible lizard. It's not great leopard, great owl, scary beast, or killer iguana. When did dinosaurs live? They lived in the Mesozoic era, not the Paleozoic era. Archean Eon or Cenozoic era. The Cenozoic era was the time where mammoths lived. I'm gonna go with the Mesozoic era. Okay, I'm correct. Did you know that during the Jurassic period, the rise of the dinos, there was a huge continent, which was Earth. That huge continent is in Earth did not have like separate continents, just one whole continent. And the answer is Pangaea. That's what it's called. The answer is not Colombia, because Colombia is a country where the Colombian mammoth was discovered. What was the dinosaur's longest land animal to ever have lived? You might think it's the Argentinosaurus, but it's just the biggest dinosaur. Caesarosaurus is the longest. Even if blue whales are like 100 feet, the Caesarosaurus is 110 feet. So I'm gonna choose Caesarosaurus. Where have dinosaur remains not been found? Kansas, US, China, or Argentina. Dinosaur fossils have been found in all of the locations. So I'm gonna go with none of the above. Seems like I'm correct. Which one of the following appeared first? You might think dinosaurs, but they're beetles, but not flowering plants. Which one of the following is not a dinosaur? It's the Quetzalcoatlus. It's a pterosaur, which is like a species of pteranodon. The Quetzalcoatlus is bigger than a human, bigger than a small airplane. It's the biggest pterosaur that had ever lived. So that's my answer. Okay, I'm right. Which dinosaur's name means root reptile? The Stegosaurus. I'm gonna check my results. Oh, my result is 100%. That's all for today. Make sure you like this video about dinosaurs and prehistoric animal quiz. You can check in the link below how much you can score. Now that you learned from me, you can do a good score. Hope you had a good time joining me in this quiz. If you like this video, make sure to share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification button so you won't miss any of my upcoming videos. Signing off, this is Z.